one race without a second glance, and then enslaved another race and forced them to harvest the land. Perhaps it's bad karma from the founding forefathers. This could be the cause of our problems that's coming back to haunt us. Our current state is tainted with AIDS and inflation and other heinous things that plagues this overpopulated nation. Living in fear of terror is leaving us clearly scared of our mirrored reflections, appearing to be so nightmarish. Before we all perish, can we get along and bear it? Can we resolve and evolve from all the wrong we did inherit? Or is it too late, just accepting our true fate, never learning from the past mistakes while sending ourselves to a doomsday? Doomsday. Propaganda, it's driving us all bananas. We care more about the brands we wear instead of being aware of the issues that affects us. Constitution that protects us, misdirection so infectious, petty things that keeps us separate. It is now obvious we are Illuminati zombies surrounding the television, hypnotized, embodied, submerged in commercialism, perturbed by these euphemisms, disturbing these organisms, consumed with consumerism. It's a never-ending cycle, and we seem to feel entitled to treat each other quite spiteful. These social media idols and divas, attention seeking and heathens, what a tangled web we're weaving. Total state of disbelieving, toward the edge we keep proceeding, keep proceeding, keep proceeding, keep proceeding. On the blood paved road,
we tell our lies.
Paved road,
we can't survive.
Stop to this self-inflicted apocalypse, thinking about the consequence, everything we've ever known, all the injustice we've shown. Seems to me we have not grown, it's still there in undertones. Daily life, look around you, this ain't right. They just fight you with their lies to entice you, hope you bite, then indict you. It's so sad, but it's the truth. I wish this plague could call a truce, matter of time before we lose, and then we all hang from the noose.